These are the flats where a group of former Kibera residents were moved to under the slum upgrading project. It's been almost 3 months since the first group moved in, and most of these residents are happy with their new home. Mama Karen explains the relief after the move. She's saying that the houses are nice, more decent, and easy to maintain, unlike those back in the slums. Before, they used flying toilets, but now they have cleaner and better toilets with high hygienic standards. She's also happy with security and like in the slums. She is, however, disgruntled with their children's education. Schools from where they relocated are very far away, and efforts to enroll their children in schools around are fruitless, hence no school for most of the kids. The blocks are built close to each other, something which has made it very difficult for most of these residents to sell their wares. There are only 5 shops which are yet to be allocated to them because there are many people who want these shops, hence forcing them to sell their wares from outside. Ms. Sheila is one of the business persons here. She is saying that selling their wares from outside is difficult, especially now that it's raining. They have to pick their wares to the house anytime the rain begins. Sales are also very low since most of them are selling the same commodities, and this is because it is what they used to do to earn a living back in the slums. Well, this is where they left, and this is where they've moved to. Now, will they have to go back to get their basic needs, such as affordable foodstuff, way of earning a living, and education in order to make their move smoother? Reporting from Kibera, Nairobi, this is Beryl Omunya.